children begin to go missing in Tide Springs, and Data Hughes fears for the safety of her younger brothers. The fishing town was never really safe for them, but a mythological creature and an ancient demon order will change her life forever. Is this a new reality, or simply a dream? Will she be able to face this new world while confronted with her hometown's secrets? Tides, by Patricia Morais,